to unify and build a modern, powerful, wealthy Chinese nation. And I say good luck to them. And I think the moment they get prosperous, good luck to me, because I'll be much safer. I don't believe, however, you know, the simple theory that they're just going to send their armies across and eat up Southeast Asia. It's too simple. And it's too simple for you, for the Americans, and for us, because then it's naked aggression. The whole of South Asia will gel together and meet an incoming invader. But they've got this make-it-yourself kind of revolution. Wars of national liberation. You know, here's the text. We've got an instructor, he'll teach you how to organize, and we'll slip you a few guns and more if necessary. And if it gets more difficult, well, surface-to-air missiles,